Hey guys, how are you? I'm actually going to be explaining to you how to use an Anki remote. So first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to go on into Safari and I'm going to go on to Amazon. I'm going to tell you which remote I'm using. So Amazon.com, and this is, you see this right here? This is the remote I actually use. It's a really good deal with 60% off. It allows me to do my Anki deck super fast and super quick. So I'm going to show you how to utilize this. Okay, when you actually get this, we're going to click on this. Okay, so you see this start button and the R1. You're going to hit the R1 with the start button at the same time. And then you're going to go into your Bluetooth and you're going to add it, which is right there. Okay, so right now I'm actually going to turn mine on and make sure it's connected. Okay, so the next thing I'm going to do is each one of these has a different input. Okay, so I'm going to open up a text document. Okay, and click new. Okay, so we're going to look at this text document right here, and I'm going to show you over here. So when I hit X, that's equivalent to an H. When I hit A, it's equivalent to a G. When I hit B, it's equivalent to a J. When I hit Y, it's equivalent to I. When I hit the start, that's an O. Select is an N. The up arrow is an F. The down arrow is an E. The left arrow is a C, and the right arrow is a D, and then you have R1, which is M, and R2 is a K. So we're going to just keep this text document open over here so you understand. So after that, we're going to go, and I'm going to have all this actually in the description. We're going to go to Carabiner Elements, okay, and we're going to download this, which I'll download again, and we're going to open it, and I'm just keeping this text document open, and then we're going to double click on here, and we'll hit continue install, right? I am not going to install it again because I already have it installed, okay? So I'm going to close this and keep it, okay? And I'm going to go to my Pathfinder, and I'm going to double click on Carabiner, which is up here. And after you actually set it up, you're going to have to go to your system preferences and allow it to have some security preferences that have to be open. Okay. So you're going to go to Simple Modification. This is the remote. This is what it's going to be right here, okay? So you're going to click 1, 2. So you're going to hit add items 12 times because it's 12 different buttons. 2, 3. Okay, now you're going to go back and you're going to open this text file. Okay, so remember X, it's going to go X, A, B, Y, the select button, the start button, I mean, and the select button, up arrow, down arrow, left arrow, right arrow, and R1 and R2. Okay, that's how we're going to map it. So this is going to be for X. So I'm going to click on here, and you're going to go to letters. So this is an H, okay? Sorry. So this is going to be equivalent to the space bar, which will be X. So now we just mapped the X button for H. Now the X button, which is equivalent to H, is equal to spacebar. Okay? And then we're going to do the A button, which is G. You go to letters, you go to G. And this will be the number 2. And now we're going to do the B button, which is equivalent to J. Okay. And this will be equivalent to 1. And 1 is when you answer 1, for example. Okay. I'll show you how what I'm talking about. Okay, and the Y is going to be I. And this one, I actually make it an H because it gives me the ability to unhide certain images. And I make the start key, I make that actually into a Z, which is undo. Go to letters. Okay. And now I'm actually, and then I make the start button actually equivalent to D, okay? Which means that it will go back to the deck. And now I'm going to do the up arrow. And that's actually going to be going up and down, scrolling. Now we're just going to go down. And when I do this, I'm actually going to just make it mouse keys, which is scrolling. Mouse up, you know, I'm just going to do fast. And then we're going to go do the down key, which is going to be mouse down fast. That's E, mouse movement. So for example, right here, if I click right here, mouse up and down. But I actually did not mean to do that. I want to make it scroll, okay? Sorry about that. Scroll up fast, scroll down fast, okay? So now we go over here, I can scroll up and down, okay? Now, the right arrow, I actually make it a click, okay? I make it like a left click button. I'm trying to figure out which one it would be. Mouse button. Let's say if it's a 1. Let's see if that works. Okay. All right, and the left button, I actually, the left arrow key, I don't really set for anything, to be honest with you. The right key, the right arrow, or right R1, okay, I make that into a Y, which is sync. Letter. Okay, that's an M. And this will be equivalent to a Y. So, the left key, I really don't do anything. Or the Y key. So like those two, I just sit there, and if I want to do something extra, I'll do it later. You know what I mean? So now I can scroll up and down. I can click. So now I'm going to open up Anki. Okay? So this is done. You can close this. So now I've actually set it up. Now let's go Anki. I'm actually pretty behind with my Anki deck, so I apologize for that. So why don't we go into doing this one? So now I'm going to hit the X button, and that's going to show me the answer. And if I hit it again, it'll be spacebar, which is going to be 3. Shortcut 3 is equivalent to spacebar. But now let's say if I want to go back, I'll hit the start button. Well, Command Z, but I mean, normally I change the shortcut key to Z. Okay. Answer. Okay. Now I want to do 2, right? Or 1 would be B. Okay. Now let's say if I want to go back and I want to go to back to the deck, I hit the select button. I'm back. Now I'm going to hit the R1, and what is the R1 going to do? It's going to sync for me. It just synced for me. And for example, if I'm in, let's say, my Anki King deck, and I hit the star button. If I answer here, but I want to see all this extra stuff, I hit the Y, which is, and now it lets me scroll up and down. And I'm going to answer this, and I knew what it was, so I'm going to hit X, which is spacebar. And I will show you pictures of this and how great it is. It speeds you up, and I appreciate you guys watching. Please like this video and subscribe. Have a great day.